The Lord says that all magnanimous, they are all magnanimous, because anyone who comes to the Lord for any purpose is called a Mahatma or a great soul. The devotees who want some benefit out of devotional service are accepted by the Lord because there is an exchange of affection. Out of affection, they ask the Lord for some material benefit, and when they get it, and if they become so satisfied, that they always advance in devotional service. But the devotee in full knowledge is considered to be very dear to the Lord, because his only purpose is to serve the Supreme Lord with love and affection and devotion. Such a devotee cannot live a second without contacting or serving the Supreme Lord. Similarly, the Supreme Lord is very fond of his devotees and cannot be separated from him. In the Srimad Bhagavatam 9.4.68, the Lord says, Sadhavo hridayam mahyam, sadhunam hridayam te aham, mat anyat te na jananti, naham tabhyo manag api. The devotees are always in my heart, and I am always in the hearts of the devotees. The devotee does not know anything beyond me, and I cannot forget the devotee. There is a very intimate relationship between me and the pure devotees. Pure devotees in full knowledge are never out of spiritual touch, and therefore they are very much dear to me. I'll read the translation again. All these devotees are undoubtedly magnanimous souls, but he who is situated in knowledge of me, I consider to be just like my own self. Being engaged in my transcendental service, he is sure to attain me, the highest and the most perfect goal.